Hey guys, and welcome back to TechnoAstro Channel for another Ansys Workbench tutorial. So this is my first video. The analysis total deformation in the 2D truss bridge. So today I will solve the truss bridge problem using 3-dimensional analysis. If you have not watched it yet, please watch it. To see the problem description, just click above here. Everything like this. So we are getting some total deformation result and force reaction, of course. So start up Ansys and launch a new project. Back to Ansys. Click on File, click on New. Okay, for analysis system, click on Static Structural. Click on engineering data to add new material. Click here to add a new material. The name material of Douglas here. Click on Enter. For properties of online rule, click on Isotropic Elasticity. Fill in Young Modulus and Poisson Ratio. And then back to project. On geometry before launch design modeler, enable line bodies, click on geometry to launch up design modeler. Now click on XY plane, click on look at face, sketching, go to setting, click grid, enable show in 2D and snap, measure grid spacing 3 meters and minor step 1. Zoom in a little bit, go to draw, click on line, start draw sketch. We need to connect the top. Then click on concept, click line form sketch for base object, click on sketch 1, click generate. Next we need pattern to become 3D analysis. click concept, sorry, click create, click on pattern for geometry, click body, apply, direction, click insert before, direction, click the explain, click another axis, an axis, apply. For offset, I think 2 meters. Generate. So we need connect the top, click on CS plane, click new plane. Now we have plane 4, click on transform, select offset Z, for value I think 3 meters. Yep. And then click on sketching, sorry, generate before, click on sketching, setting grid, so in 2D and snap, enable, click on sketching, select line from ground and draw the two connection top, and then click on concept, select line from sketch for base object, click sketch 2, apply, click on generate. Yep. Now we have full line body. Actually we need cross section, but add a cross section to very soon, and then we need a base. Click on YZ plan, sorry, see that plan, click on setting, enable show in 2D and snap, click draw, select rectangle, select concept, select surface from sketch, for this object click on this, I forget, click on sketch 3 for this object of surface, click apply. For thickness, I think point 0.5. And then click on generate. the last step, click on concept, click cross section, select rectangular, change size of rectangular, click on generate, for line body, for cross section, change becomes rectangle one or rect one. So this is a sketch for 3D truss bridge analysis. Minimize this. So click on model. And then after model was opened, click plus on geometry, click line body, change assign to Douglas sphere, and also surface body Douglas sphere for example. Click on connection, right click, insert. Select manual contact region, and then for contact, you must hit a surface body, click vertex filter and hold control and select all of these vertices. Click on apply. Okay, we have 10 vertices for target. Click on surface, so body, and click line body, select height body for target using edge filter, select these two edge, apply, and then click again line body and so body. Click on mesh, right click, generate mesh, so the size of mesh is default. Click on static structural, click on insert, select disk support. For geometry, click on edge filter, click this to edge fly, and click again static structural. Right click, insert, and select force for load. For geometry, click on face filter, apply, define bind, before vector, change component, fill in Y component, I think minus 900 newton. The next step, click on solution, insert, deformation, total, and click solve for solution. I think total deformation like this. Similar. So you can also get force reaction. Click on solution, insert, going to probe. Select force reaction. For ordinary condition, select peak support, and then click on solve or solution. Okay, for the action, I think like this. Yep. I'm sorry, there are some that I cut because the loading is too long. Okay. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to sub and see you.